Hey YouTube, I'm gonna do a challenge called if you can hold your breath for 1 minute underwater challenge. I know I'm not good at holding my breath, but let's see what happens when I hold my breath underwater. Anyways, let's see what happens.
It's gonna start the clock for me if I hold my breath for 1 minute. So, in 3, 2, 1.
My nose is sore. So there you have it. I did if you can hold your breath for 1 minute underwater bat challenge. And I failed. I only can hold it for 20 seconds and then I'm out of fish. So give this video a thumbs up and throw any ideas in the comment box below if you have any bat challenge suggestions. Give this video a thumbs up, share, and hope I see you guys for next week for another challenge on Wednesdays. So please wipe your mouth face up and put a smile on it.